Breaking news.
Breaking at noon, the State Pardon and Parole Board denies clemency for death row inmate Gilbert Postelle. Now, Postelle was put on death row for killing four people in 2005 in a mobile home in southeast Oklahoma City. His execution is scheduled for February of next year. Postelle is the second inmate to go in front of the State Pardon and Parole this week.